long tree.
And
a pitting you have to what, sorry?
Really, if you follow the light concrete, it'll dump
you
straight up.
Below the yellow line at
turn
2 or
1A is how we have it on our track map. You'll come straight through there, and that's where you'll enter. You do not want to draw the white line. There's a big gap where the white line stops, and that's where you want to exit.
Like, yeah, I can't cross that, can I?
No,
yeah,
you want to.
I can't see
I can only exit off the curve at turn 1.
Okay.
Then 4.
And for pit entry, you want to be... When we get there, you'll see it. But there's the apron lane that appears. That's the pit lane entry.
Okay.
Below the yellow line.
I presume I don't really have to do that on pacing.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 0.
Yes,
seven.
You do.
Even on the... What difference does it fucking make?
Doesn't make a difference, so we might as well do it. Because if they take cross, they also lose points.
They what? You lose a point if
there's
you
a penalty, yeah.
Fucking hell.
Penalty if you cross the yellow
line.
Yeah,
actually, because I imagine there's another fucking penalty if you cross it too, like to the back or something. Is there, or is it just literally a 1 point penalty?
I nearly ran off the track there.
Huh?
I nearly ran off the track in the hairpin.
Yeah, so...
Line up behind the 0, 7.
Oh my god, look at all the tyre marks heading off into the fucking...
Those are default, I think.
What happens if you go out there? Your car sinks through the ground?
I think so, right, so here,
so here on the left,
so you have to go under that, okay. Alright, when the pace car goes, I'm gonna go, Sven.
Second gear.
Get those belts and tug, get your tires cleaned up real well. Get behind the 0, 7.
Good luck, everyone.
Second gear.
I think so.
Yeah.
We have a man.
The pace car's
off.
The
pace car. Green. Left side. Still there at your door.
Everyone survive?
Still there, quarter.
Somebody got a penalty.
You're clear.
Able to get a good jump on that guy since you guys were going on pace car.
Oh yeah, of course. You'd only had one car in your lane ahead, wouldn't you? I still don't know where the best lines are. I've just been running kind of like here.
Yeah, just the bottom right line, not unless you cut it to the correct angle.
Yeah.
Go there. Clear. One minute 20.253.
Black tarmac's pretty loose actually. So you can use that to turn, I guess, if you end up there.
Oh, by the way, if anybody is interested, I'm selling my CSP1 pedals. I got the V2.
Oh, sweet. If you put them on the forum, someone will probably take them.
1 minute 7. 0.105.
Is that a way of saying I should sell them cheap?
Huh?
Is that your way of telling me to sell them cheap?
No, not at all.
I was doing a race earlier and I couldn't figure out why my gas would stay on during corners, and then I figured out that the spring on the gas pedal broke. So I just order a new one.
Hello.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, Carl.
Have you had the live stream started yet?
Yeah, yeah, it should be on RSN Live then.
One minute
7.969. No, there's a fucking... Oh, you fucking tools, man.
What happened?
Oh, they fucked up the pit stop for Truex, didn't they? And they fucked up the quarter panel of the car because the fucking jack got channel. Stuck under it or something stupid.
Sounds
what a load
right.
of fucking BS. It's under green as well, so it's lost a fuckload of position.
Was he leading?
Yep.
Ah, of course.
I told you, man. I fucking told you.
You seem happy.
just honestly, man. Just like... Fucking Truex is having... Like, me and Truex are having the same luck this week. Like, I heard someone was having pit trouble. I just fucking knew it was Truex.
My car's getting pretty horrible
through
here, Sven.
Are you finding the same?
I'm cutting turn 5 quite a lot. All 4 tires to the right of the apex.
Yeah.
You can do that?
Nothing says that you can.
I've been avoiding
not the unload.
I can't find it.
It should be on... You should be able to watch live on YouTube at GSRC.
Yeah.
ESR.
GSRC.
I put the link on TeamSpeak.
Thanks, man.
Oh, is that the big curb you are talking about?
Yeah. So you found it?
Yeah, yeah.
Stay right.
Where did Mika start?
That's an off track, why?
Mika started from the pit.
Mika's number 23, right?
Why is the caution up in front? Sorry, but that should be a caution.
237.
Caution.
He just spun out.
He spun out.
What is that laying up here,
bro? He spun out sitting in the middle of the track and there's no caution.
Yeah, why don't you go make sure what that is, we don't get flat later.
Sorry, we're trying to get eyes on it.
The road is closed. Get behind the 99.
Okay. That's what it was.
Ben, what do you think we should do? Stay out or pit?
I'm pitting back here. I think others will come in if I pit.
I don't know. I think if we pit now, we have a better chance to stay out later on. Because at the way it's going, even though I'm saving my tires, I can already feel that I'm not going to make it 40 laps.
Yeah, I found my tires going as well.
So you reckon that
if we pit now, we
don't have to make another one?
That'll give us some flexibility.
Yeah, because we'll have to go at least one, that's it.
Fucking hell, how is that 1X? Again?
Do you have safety car?
You can't cut that one. Well, you can cut, but if you're not, you can also get a slowdown penalty.
Yeah.
You can clear it fairly easy, but without losing too much time.
Okay, so should we pit? We won't. Give me good then, Sven. We kind of dropped everyone.
Yeah, 4 seconds at least. No, I don't know. We did have base on everyone, but everyone behind us.
If everyone else pits, then we're bound out because we lose the advantage.
Why if we both pit, everyone else might pit as well.
Yeah, that's okay, should we pit then?
Yeah, let's just pit the siege just for everyone else because we
the
have
the race goes to shit then. Fucking.
That's a leader class base car.
Yeah, we're just coming down the back stretch now.
This track is really fun.
Check up for the pace car here.
Alright, I'm coming in then. I gotta go
Which
slow.
Which race
though.
Is that?
The road is open, open.
What the fuck is this pit lane? Why is there a tire wall there?
To annoy you.
Want to go?
Like seriously, what the fuck is that? There's a tire wall in the middle of the pit. I don't think this is a good idea.
No.
I now have to fight through like 20 cars.
They will wreck you hard.
Watch out for the bushwing cars.
Why?
I don't know.
Just get.
I just have a feeling.
I get on with them.
You gotta appreciate your patience, man. It's gonna be hard to get you room without compromising my line and going off track.
I got 20 cars ahead of me.
You talking to me?
Huh?
We are on one to go.
Guy's talking to me, guy behind me. I know he's faster, but I'm not sure what I can do to accommodate him.
We were the only guys that pitted.
Yeah. Well, just drive your line and I'll
try to get
around
you. How much time
did you lose? We were much quicker than everybody else, but we're the only cars that pitted.
Yeah, but how much time did you lose in lap time from the start to how many laps did it? Like 10?
I could split by, you know.
Not a great deal, but Sven says that after 30 the tires are just toasted, so.
Yeah, I mean, I still came to race, I just
checking.
I don't want to cause an incident.
You should be able to get it.
Hey, but I'm in a pitch here that, yeah,
remember,
we're working
we
on it,
pass,
we're trying to get coding figured
along.
Out, stuff's messed up.
No matter how much quicker than the guys ahead of them we are. Because you will get a black flag if we pass.
These cars off, be ready. Green flag!
Doesn't it depend on which side you pass them?
Not
yes,
sure.
But yeah, you can't pass them under them.
1 minute 33.951.
Watch out, Sven.
Where did you come from?
He was still out there. Drive past it.
Mika is up to 6 now.
I'm not interested.
Shit!
Sorry about that.
Nothing funny.
Stop making mistakes. I
didn't make any mistakes for that first caution, now I'm making them all. Thanks, MBD.
1:10.069.
I'm sure Christian's gonna try like hell to get up there and beat him because he's hit. So we're back. No, Christian and Sven are behind right now.
Sven has progress.
I don't know. Tires are starting to go away, so.
Spin on the left side. Stay on your toes.
This is a 40 lap race, and they're already feeling the tires starting to go, so. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck up. You see, I'm riding around the back because I'm slow as fuck. I keep making mistakes.
Hey, great save there, you two.
I was all set, man. I don't know what that was.
Sorry, I thought I gave you enough room.
Spin. He's on the left, on the left. Got one in the dirt, coming back on. He's moving. Keep going.
Center one.
Well, that was great.
Can you see the pit sign now, or is it getting more acclimated to it, or is it still difficult? Pit road closed.
Sorry about that, Christian. I was trying to back up a track.
Is
should have held the brakes, dude. That's a better thing to do. But never mind.
You're gonna have to come around and say a car. Line up behind the 07. Everybody can be behind the 07.
Christian, I'll let you by when we'll
get
up.
Get behind the 07.
We're out of the race, Christian.
No, not yet.
Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah, the fucking front end is torn up. Boy should have held the brake.
Yeah, Christian, Sven, sorry about holding you up. I was trying to get to the point of the track where I can see how wide
he's instead of holding the brakes, you just fucking...
I rolled
it fucking back, and I'm like, what the fuck? Like, he was spinning into the fucking track. So, I went to the outside, literally went to the outside, I was on the oval part of the track. And he just fucking rolled it back into me.
At least when we have someone else to...
Huh?
At least we'll be able to see what the other guys do before we do it.
I'm up in fifth, so yeah.
But you have some damage.
We start behind the 07.
I'm gonna pit anyway, because I've gotta try and get it fixed, and
oof, basically in 8 or 9. Okay, they're going in.
Open!
I'm in the trade.
I know that's not legal, but...
Mika, I don't think you can do that, dude.
Alright, brother, one to go. Come line up behind the 82.
Apparently you can on the
1:13.595.
Yeah, that was a couple of you guys did a late entry there.
Oh, never mind, TK, I cannot do it.
So that's a penalty, right?
Yeah.
Yep, 1 point.
Wait. It's a 1 point penalty deduction for basically getting an advantage coming into the pit.
You're behind the 82.
Might be worth a point just to
decide
after you know who's going in.
I was not worth the point.
What the fuck?
I think I did it, but I'm so far in the back I can't even catch the field by the time green goes.
Right, are we one lap to green?
They could be lining up behind the 82.
Tell me where you are on the track. Can you tell me when you get
the hairpin?
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to be going uphill here.
Like 30 seconds to go to green.
Yeah, damage fin that you needed to fix?
No, I do not question that.
I did.
Yeah, I think that might have been one of them.
We're going to get ready and go green here. We're about reaching the oval. Oh, quite a few people stayed out.
Pace car in 3.
You're ready to rock and roll here, man. Good look at your switches there so you understand what you got.
Yeah, I was the last one to stay out.
I was
so
pretty bad,
me.
Steven.
I got another
minute
of optional
here
to
get,
but I can't get another one to drop a lap.
Pace car's down, be ready. Green flag. One minute 40.243. Left side. On your left. Good job, man. I don't know how many you passed, but you're going the right direction.
No, you got it. You got
clear.
Straight
wide.
Really jump?
God, Jesus Christ.
They're still spinning caution.
Really
jump?
Left side. Really?
Caution, caution.
What do you mean, really? You're going to dove bombing into one.
You think you're all right out there? The road is
could
closed.
Have seen where we're all freaking sideways.
You're going to have to come around to the 85. You're line up behind the 07.
Oh, that's right. This guy.
Well, that helps me at least.
He dove bombing into 1, caused a fucking pileup coming into 2s, and I had nowhere to fucking go. Now that you can slam
you
on
can
the brakes between 1 and 2.
Did anyone of you taken up in that accident?
Who was the first guy off the pits last time round?
That's me.
RC, can we have permission to pass these guys who are going slow into the pits here? Because I want to catch the pace car.
I'm just trying not to get penalized.
Yeah, I
yeah, passed, that's why I was asking.
I passed the guys that came out on the first tires, not the first car on the first tires.
Once you're in pit, you should be able to pull through. Howard, just a heads up, the pit lane entry is actually below the yellow line going through the 3 and 4 of the oval. It doesn't really matter because it's under caution right now, so don't worry about it this time, but just for future reference.
Can people please call out when you're driving like 20 kilometers an hour so don't crash into somebody and then get somebody to crash into by? That'd be nice as well.
One to go.
I've had so much contact this race, I don't think I've ever had a race where I've had less contact, or more contact.
Get all the picker guys over here in the back of the pit box.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I was taking that shot.
And
then in the front of
one.
Me, buddy.
1:30.927.
Hey, Steven, I got a penalty for passing under yellow, but I was entering the pit. Definitely.
He expects
no
me to
worries,
stop on a dime when he turns sideways right in front of me. Man.
I think that was a mistake.
Fuck. Can someone do me a favor and tell me when the pace car's like at the happen?
Come out of six now, go up the hill.
Alright.
Taken care of now.
Over the crest.
Thank you very much.
And I'm trying to help.
Alright. I'll try and get it down to 45 seconds here. I've taken tape off because I was getting hot. You at the top of the hill yet, Sven?
Top of the hill now too, at 8. Going down to 9.
Alright, I'm
going to
come out.
Watch out, Mika. They're slowing down.
Come to the green this time. Pace car's off. Be
going
ready.
Early.
Green.
Yeah, you can take it on the inside then, Mika, if you want him, buddy.
1:41.099. On your right.
Yeah, guys, there's no real reason to bunch up until you get on the
other. Still door.
Coming back to the left.
Still there.
Points.
Clear. Left side, 1:10.951. Still there. Still there. Stay right. Where?
There's gonna be another wreck right here.
Where, John?
No, I was saying there was going to be another wreck here. Oh, there it is.
No, I know who's trying to bully through the freaking crowd.
1, minute 11.582.
Turn 1.
How are the rest of you doing?
We're gonna let that
back
one
up
go.
To 6 here. Hey Sven, I think Ben,
10-4, but, yeah.
Ben Burnett here might have fresh tires.
No, thank you, thank you, that helped.
Christian, oh, you're
right,
doing
that third place, man. The bronze medal.
Watch that car down there.
He's got front end damage. I know he's got that. I don't know how. Seems to be still a fast car. Sorry, I just saw that.
Ah, damn it. Sorry.
Got a slow car in front of you. Slow and coming backwards.
Yellow.
Stay on your toes. Caution. Talk to you about your car real quick. Close.
Mika sure is running over a lot of people.
Behind the 42.
Yeah.
He runs over somebody and then blames me for getting into him.
This card 5.
I wasn't trying to pass you or anything, but on new tires it was just so much quicker. And I really didn't have anywhere to go, I don't think. But I have to watch that back.
Yeah, I'd lost a few positions
in
the last few laps trying to compensate for people having slower tires and getting passed by people on good rubber.
Is it actually out yet?
Just kind of what it is,
okay? They could be lining up behind you. Already
behind
you.
I'm in 16. Feel
slow over the crack.
First fucking to the back, to the fifth, to the back, to 16.
Watch out, guys. Don't freaking barrel into you.
Get behind the 42.
I was waiting for a comment from Josh.
There's enough buttons now.
Pit road is open.
These guys just aren't going quick enough. Get up to the back of the fucking
pit. Behind the 42.
I'm doing the main straight now.
Checking up, going to the front stretch.
Be one to go. Get yourself something to drink. One minute 20.3 9 9.
Right, can you tell me when the pace car's like almost at the hairpin?
Going up the hill now, going over the crest. Going down the hill. Entering so.
Just a heads up, we are about 38 minutes in, so almost 40 minutes in, and we're still got about another 13 laps left.
Nice car.
Get ready to roll here, man. That's fun.
Pace car's going through the final two corners.
You'll be lining up behind the 42.
Pace car's on the front straight.
Pace car's off. Green, green, green. One minute 40.9. Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear, clear. On your right. Still there. Still there. He's in the middle of the track. In front of you. He's moving. Still there.
Crash at 5 and 6.
Keep going, keep going.
Still
there.
Crash.
Clear. Right side. All clear. On your
next,
right.
I got next to the guy.
Echo can go a little either way. Definitely
three wide.
Were
one on the right
crossing
side.
His
one
rather you guys be able to finish. And it got moving pretty quick. So
saw me next somebody. Still came down and chopped me off.
Okay.
Might have been my fault though.
Left side, 1 minute 12.145. Still there. Good job, my man. Keep it up. Don't burn them tires off.
On the end of that question.
Hey,
yes.
Hey.
One.
Cheers, dude.
1 minute 9.091. Left side. Left side, clear.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
10 laps to go, my man. Keep after it.
I have a slowdown penalty, Christian. Okay, okay.
Oh.
This looks interesting. Oh, you doored him there. Quite
well, man.
On your right. Clear. Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Was it my fault?
You can have it.
It was neither, really, I don't think.
One on the right side. Still there.
But yeah, I see your point. He doesn't
still there.
Clear.
And clear. 1. Minute 9.58.
Get a wreck. Minute 7.965.
The dude fucking just what?
Yeah, he doesn't give room. You guys were 3 wide though.
Huh?
You guys were 3 wide exiting that corner.
Dude came properly down into my car.
My fault, man. I'm sorry about that. T2 right in front of me.
Caution's out, caution's out. Really doing a great job, man. We'll keep working on this thing for you.
Nah, that's not cool, man.
Pit road is closed.
My apology.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 23.
Nah, that's cool, man. I wheel hopped it anyway. So if you didn't hit me, I was gonna, you know, screw myself up.
I could be lining up behind the 23.
I wonder if anyone's gonna pit.
Probably not. Some of these guys haven't even pitted at all.
Yeah, it's gonna be a fucking incident for to dig through. Oh my god.
Line up behind the 23.
Pace car's coming down the hill.
Watch out, guys. Slow down.
Pace car just entered the oval.
It's open.
Anyone pitting? Nope.
Nope. At least that bunches us all back
hey,
up.
Hey, you've recovered well, Sven. You reckon you can win this?
One, no. This time by.
Why not?
No, it's impossible.
Just the pass.
Just to get past, yeah.
1:22.169.
Oh, pitting was a bad call on my part.
Well, good luck, guys.
Thanks, dude.
Fun back here.
I would have gone back to the front and had that guy not reversed into me.
Yeah,
I was going to be lining up behind the 23.
Those ones going to be coming around, give him room.
Alright, well, it's kind of late for that wave round.
Yeah.
Is it not? Because we're going to be going green.
You'll be lining up behind the 51.
It's going to be interesting because we're going to go green. We come around this time and he's going to be like 2 seconds or less ahead of us. If he even makes it to the front of the train here.
Someone's going to get a penalty for passing
him. He's coming into the hairpin right now.
He can have the left.
Yeah, give him the left.
He's going to start right in front of us.
He's going to really screw up this. Because we're gonna get fucked here because I'm fucking crawling and the fucking leader's like are halfway through the turn here. Get up on the back of everyone, dickheads!
Slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull
yeah, that's one thing, because some
one
people
time.
Are laying back, it jumps on the start.
Line up behind the 23.
I'm hoping for a big wreck, to be honest.
Pace cars off, be ready. Green. One minute 41.47. Five to go, buddy. Five more. Come on. On your right.
WWE open. SmackDown.
Clear.
That's what that
left
was like.
Side. You're clear. On your left.
Sorry, Justin. I couldn't see around the car.
Still there at your door. Still there.
Killed a guy.
Clear, clear. Left side. You're clear him. On your left.
Single net code though.
Clear.
My car has no straight line speed.
On your left. Still there?
Hmm?
1:10.499. Still there at your door. Clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, but if you can't ever get a run, Carl, it don't matter, dude.
Seventy-five cars scaring me.
Desirable all done.
On the left side. Clear.
I wish I was sideways all the time. I got nothing but the push.
Number caution, guys.
Right side clear. On your right. Still there. Two more laps. Two more hard ones, man. Still there. Clear. One. Minute 8.551.
That was my bad.
Right side. Coming to the white flag this time. Still there. Clear, clear. Right side. Clear. On your right. Still there. You are clear. 1 minute 9.086.
Sorry.
Okay.
When did you get behind me?
Good one, Eric.
Left side.
I was fucking
clear, clear, clear.
Apparently, you were, yeah.
Good race, Nick.
See, Christian, I think people kind of move out of your way.
Congrats to the winner.
Yeah. I got that impression. I didn't have to go out very hard.
15th, I'll take it.
I literally was just sailing it in the hairpin and guys were letting me go.